I'm recording. I've been recording since I got here. Yeah. It's always good to have two perspectives, though. Everybody in Chaos should get in the habit of recording if their hardware can support it.
Yeah, now that I can, I'll start doing it, but only on small raids like these. Because this is the only one I can.
Rate. Yeah.
No, because my internet is shit, and you know, homestead raids.
Dude, you don't need your internet to record. Just record to your hard drive.
Oh, I didn't know Second Life had it built in.
No, just use OBS, dude.
Oh, okay.
Good kill, Fern. Yep. I'll do it too. Oh, he got me. Well, I have Premiere too, but yeah, I'd prefer you do it. I have other shit to do. The good thing about recording is we have a visual account of every raid, and also the communication of every raid too. It creates no more of that what if crap, you know what I mean? Or what happened crap. Like, we know exactly what happened, in what order, and what caused us to act like jackasses. Because it happens every raid, we just start acting like assholes, you know? But there's always something that causes it. Oh, fuck! There's a guy right in the face, did you see that?
No, it's me.
Oh, was that you?
Recording.
Yeah, but I dodged.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, dude, they're fucked. We've got them locked down now. Megiddo's done.
Yeah.
They're firing out of the spawn now, by the way.
Yeah, try not to fire into the spawn. I mean, they don't have any other choice.
That's a killing field, dude. I have a fucking heavy bolter pointed right at that door every time they come through.
Who is it?
No, he's third party.
Yeah, he's that XAF guy.
Oh my god, Eric.
Yeah, that guy's helping us, the XAF guy is. Oh, well, it was probably because I auto-killed everybody in the region to get Geltropa's attention about the guys killing us in the spawn earlier. Okay, Geltropa probably fucking banned them. Whoa, that was some rubber banding.
Yeah,
I'm getting fucking it. Disgusting.
It's the red emerald one, isn't it?
Yeah, that Geltropa or whatever, that's what's making it lag.
You can't stop this beast train!
Get on the ground, nerd!
Yeah.
What is that fucking from?
It's a Let's Play from the people who do Team 4-Star with Vegeta's voice.
Oh.
Please hit. It hit. Amazing. Go through the gate.
Oh. Is that a sniper rifle?
What?
Is that like a sniper rifle?
What I'm using?
Yeah.
No, dude, this is a plasma pistol.
I've never actually seen it in action.
It moves at 130 meters a second. Yeah, that's because it's the rarest weapon in Chaos. Yeah, the plasma pistol is a nightmare. Oh yeah, that's true.
The what is?
The storm bolter. The storm bolter is the gun we pull out when we just want to win. That's all it does. What's that?
Fuck you!
Yep. No, I meant, gun. The Mechanicus gun is our rarest gun. I meant issued gun. That plasma pistol is the rarest issued gun.
That's also because you can't really buy it.
Hit.
I am credit to team.
Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed. No. God, no. It's a heavy bolter that you can run with, Tyro. It actually fires, like, almost twice as fast as the heavy bolter.
When am I getting my bright pink slash Terminator?
There's a purple one.
Oh, when am I getting that? What? What did you just say?
They might be taking the east side now.
Fuck the police!
No, I didn't understand what you said.
He said Nia's a Slaanesh apostle, but she can't be a Terminator because she's a woman.
Okay, that's what I didn't hear that because...
Don't tell women what they can and can't do, Tyro. I'm recording this, you fucking cisgender fascist piece of shit. Sexist fuck.
You're triggering me.
What's that grenade?
Yeah.
Tyra, I'm gonna tell your mother what you've said.
What's that grenade?
Oh my All god, right. I'm just watching that flame.
You fucking pestilence me, you shithead!
Sit on a sandbag! Or is it too late?
Oh shit!
Oh wait, I'm not allowed to use those here. Whoops.
Use what?
Oh. Infection grenades. Come on, give me the fucking window squeeze there. Oh, I think I got him. What? Yeah, there's a reason why we went this way. That's a hill!
I think he's giving all of them the same gun now.
Yeah, they're all using that one spew cannon. Which is funny, because the vast majority of us are using semi-automatic weapons.
As I just smack three of them with one mortar round.
Use the DACA mortar, it confuses them. They think it's a turret. I'm serious. Well, they've accused me of using turrets before.
Dude,
it just spins randomly. Can you, dodge roll jump across this gap?
Oh, I just...
I can check, hang on.
Oh, yep, you were right. It's a little too far. Wait, we can just build barricade bridges.
Here, let me
help you. Okay, thank you. Back more later.
As we're trying to fucking, like, skill jump across the ravine, Foran and Ricky are holding down their spawn point. Where are you at? Okay, hang on. I see it. Alright, one sec.
For indeed.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Hey, no, I'm talking to Tyro.
Oh.
Alright, hang on. Here, hang on.
They're pushing
out!
Oh,
they
out.
Killed
no.
me. Okay, so... out. Our attempts to engineer a bridge have made us lose ground instead of gain ground.
Such is the life in the Chaos Core of Engineering.
Yeah. Well, the good news about that gun is even though it lags the sim to a complete halt, it does give his position away with those fucking bright emissive particles.
True that.
Filippo, or not Filippo, Jaltropa's asking us to come back later.
Why?
That's what I said. They have a bunch of people on, there's no reason for us to come back later. Like, we'll leave if they ask us to, I just want to know why.
Because
they have a lot of people on.
We, you know, ate them.
Yeah, one Clonani Fern.
Because I'm sending, and I go, you're what? Alright, cover me while I build a barricade bridge. Alright, it's complete.
Will you get mad if I put down a Medusa?
Yeah, please don't do that. We don't need another fucking blockade.
Okay.
There's people fucking blockading again?
No, but Brazilians are the first ones to throw out that word lately.
It wasn't like Tingrid when we said embargo was a thing.
Yeah.
It's just trade, not fucking...
That's because you guys were dumb teenagers. Sorry, you moved in front of me.
The only reason that shit started was because of Mangrid, though. Because some guy saw the name grid. Oh, they do blockades. I'm gonna call it embargo. You're embargoed. Everybody's like, what the fuck does that mean?
Yeah, you're embargoed. We're
embargoed
trade
means you're not
you.
Fucking trading.
Yeah. We'll embargo you.
This is a shitty place to put a blockade bridge. You suck. Oh dear.
See that guy?
What guy?
You kill him?
Yeah.
Nice hit.
I hopped the corner and I just meleeed him.
We need a.
Who's up there in that fucking building with the stubber? I see that shit.
I'm on a heavy boulder.
Damn. I think I killed him with a fucking plasma pistol blast. Oh, I gotcha. I wish the sprint would fucking work correctly. My dodge roll works fine.
Yeah. My dodge roll.
That's just control inputs, dude.
This guy's trying to shoot me through a wall. Is that?
Are you recording it?
Me. Yeah, look over me real quick.
Where are you?
This Phantom Barrett guy. I'm on this northeast side.
Are you on those fucking sandbags?
No, watch this guy though.
Oh yeah, he's get inside the building, dude. Yeah, I see him. Yeah. I just saw Korn kill him while I was trying to record him trying to cheat though.
That wasn't Phantom though, that was a different guy.
Oh.
That's why I shot at him. My bad.
I didn't realize how close to you I actually was. What the fuck?
Did he ever explain what sending means?
No, he didn't.
Ah, shit, I set myself on fire! Oh, fuck!
He goes, obey warrant or I'll have to take all of you. And I go, have you ever tried to stretch your belly button larger than normal?
What the fuck?
I don't understand what he said, so I'm gonna say something that, he doesn't understand either. How'd you get up there, Fern?
Prim jump.
Oh, yep.
This is why I love picking on Brazilians.
Yeah, I know, right? That is a wall! Walls stop things! Oh, he just shot me right through it.
Well, they got me, but I got them. And now the spawn is on fire!
Yeah, no kidding.
So apparently the water damage prim is called oppression.
I just got killed by white privilege.
Who's that?
Every environmental fucking hazard that we have in our Sims from now on is gonna be called privilege.
Oh shit! Oh no, I'm not gonna make it.
Megiddo's trying to keep us down because we're the chaos minority. Yeah, they got enough people to defend. Why does he want us to leave? You know?
Because they're getting wrecked.
Because they're getting wrecked. They need twice the amount of people to defend.
Hold on, wait, guys.
Obey me or I'll ban you. Like, fuck off.
I have to get to the front lines again.
Whoa,
he said he would take
points.
All of us. He's gonna 1v1 or 1v chaos. Yeah. That's what it sounded like.
That's pretty scary, man.
Yeah, he's gonna take all of us. I don't know if he wants to fuck us or if he wants to fight all of us at once. Can you guys figure it out?
Yeah.
He's gonna take us all in.
He wants that that chaos spoon.
Yeah. Oh, he's throwing a sandbag.
What's up?
He's on the sandbag.
Throwing him for a grenade on top of him.
He's dead.
I was gonna keep spamming with this attacker message.
What's it saying?
There's a captured point for defenders. Captured point for attacker. No, I'm trying to... No, I'm going to spam with it.
Oh.
Oh shit!
Hey, the barricade bridge is working. It enabled me to gain ground and get to cover quicker.
Okay, I just gotta get up to the spawn again. Grenade!
Yep.
Whoever this was in that
Throw Daka spheres, guys.
Alright, listen very carefully when I get up there.
What are you gonna do?
Just wait.
Hey, what are you trying to get across? Are you trying to get...
Over here by me is where the bridge is.
I
got two people in the west focusing on me if y'all can flank them.
Got him.
You could see your Ricky's microphone.
No.
Are you still alive, Ricky?
No.
What happened?
He got shot because he was holding his cell phone up to his microphone, blasting air horns out. Don't worry, Ricky, I recorded it. Hey, you missed.
They don't like loud noises. That's good.
No, that's their...
Hey,
that's...
you missed too.
It's called the Brazilian air horn.
It's the MLG air horn.
Wait, are they all just dying now? Are they...
Oh, I was up on the front line killing all of them.
Oh, thank you.
It was a fail.
You recorded what?
Thank you, Chaos.
Who is that? Hang on, I'll tell them you're welcome. Yeah, alright guys, pull out before they ban us.
Grenade!
That was a... Yeah, that was...
Sorry, Tyro! No!
Last life.
What's that?
Alright guys, it's time for Olaf Metal. Everybody put your thing on.
Alright, hold on, wait.
Alright, hang on.
What's it called again?
I think it's called Metal.
Called the
it's
metal.
Olaf Metal.
It's called the Metal.
Alright, mine's on.
Alright, you guys ready?
Nope.
Alright.
When are you guys all ready?
Yeah. Fern, are you?
Yeah.
Wait, how do you do it again?
Olaf Metal.
I think it's just capital O, and then normal Olaf, and then metal.
Oh, hang on, somebody edit it. Figure out what the message is. We haven't done it in a while. Hang on. Oh, it's, like this. We're good, we got it. Gotta shout it, nigga. There we go.
Incoming.
We should charge the base.
Wait. Fern, turn that off.
Turn what off?
Just stay in the spawn, guys. Don't get us banned. Alright, I'll be right back.
user joined your channel.
What group is Warnaco?
What?
What group is in Warnaco?
Megiddo.
Oh, okay.
We're done raiding though because they told us to leave. So we're just in the sim meddling.
There's Warren Zaggy's doing that sim.
What sim?
Erebus was here, weren't they?
No, they were not.
Oh.
They did have a chance to be there, though. I told them they can build a base there, and they spent probably 3 months doing nothing. But they were putting donations in to pay for the sim.
I bought Ark again, by the way.
What's up?
I bought Ark again.
What, did you get a refund for it?
I refunded it and I bought it again.
Why'd
you
do
that?
I don't know.
Yes.
The thing's ancient, don't worry about it. Yeah, that's part of the Infant Rage leak.
Alright, I'm back. Yeah. Yeah. Please tell me somebody recorded this. Okay. Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, well, they've shown that they actively want to engage in combat again. It's time to go. Let's do it. Push. That was dumb of them. Same path.
User left your channel.
Did Corn go to bed?
No, I'm here. I was, I had my homestead in Italy lane because I thought we were done, and then they shot me.
They shot us, so it's time to push again. I'm already almost across the bridge.
Oh, so you're going for the north
side.
Alright,
you got him. Yep. Alright, we have the southwest already. Burn, land a mortar round on top of those guys that are all clustered up over there.
How about some fire?
What?
How about some fire?
Anything. Yeah, just kill them.
I got them.
Alright, they're all... Well, there's one left. Oh, that's the guy that was standing in the spawn with us. Good shooting.
That one's gonna land right on that. Yeah.
Back wall of the sim. Routing around.
What's that grenade?
Yep.
Down. I'm down. Did you get him, Ricky?
Nah.
I got one of them.
Well, I tossed my doc and it hit like a person.
Yeah. Flashbang them, that pisses them off.
Some switch of those.
It's the Slaanesh symbol.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. To the. Yeah, well, the HUD one, the HUD hasn't been updated since the wiki article was released, so. Yeah.
Alright, I'm getting up a long lap.
Yep. Wipe them
out. Because Brenda person's in the water, not dying.
Wait, what?
The same happened to me. For some reason, I was in it.
It's because it's a big volume detect prim, and when two prims, or two things collide with it, it'll wig out. It's probably, they're, instead of using a bunch of small prims, they're probably using a mega prim. I just got shot through a wall, did anybody else see that?
Grenade!
Fuck.
God, that hill was brutal. We lost our momentum because they asked us to stop fighting, unfortunately. And then they fucking come into the spawn and shoot at us. That's kind of a bitch move.
Well, they're firing big explosions, fire explosions at us.
That's a good plan. That's what Korn was doing too, I think. You
yeah,
and
I went that way,
hard.
But I decided to push instead of the west, and I'm already leading the way.
Yep.
What's that?
Those guys in the building, you can shoot into that, like, opening, by the way. User, I thought it was a window, but I don't think it is. Channel.
Before and leave? Yeah, just shoot back through it.
I'm gonna go with you that way to
God
the North Tyro.
Damn! Who the fuck is scripting their guns? Like, every time they start shooting, the sim just fucking dies.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Should I be dumb and pull out the mammoth hoodette?
No. But I'm about to whip out a mortar and hit him. Hang on.
We're starting to shoot in the spawn, by the way.
Yeah, but I'm taking care of it, don't worry.
Yeah.
This is a very, very poorly planned sim in terms of, God damn it! God, I was wearing the Hydra. Yep. Yeah, I said I forgot I was wearing the Hydra.
Alright, we're building momentum back up.
Yep.
Keep it rolling.
It just took us a sec. I'll lay down some suppressive mortar fire, give me a sec. You want me to Blight, Inferno, Daka, Flashbang, or Crack? Flashbang would probably be the most demoralizing, actually.
Ooh, Corn.
Wait, 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 wait. Let him sit there, let him sit there. No, dude, yeah. I'm
Well, suppressed in that little
area. No, I was on a mortar. I thought you were hitting north as well.
Just hit me.
What's that grenade?
Is that hitting him?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got him. Actually, I want to use a shotgun. Fuck it.
Did they just return my fucking flashbang frames?
Grenade!
Can you get a low path over there, Fern?
Yeah.
Alright. That's gonna save me some time.
Of course, I wait till I get more members on.
Yeah, then they're okay, right? That guy just shot you through a wall, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. I was trying to shoot through the window, but I just couldn't do it.
It's okay, the blight's taking him out.
What's that grenade?
Are you blight mortaring now?
Yeah.
I actually don't like the low path. It's User not going your channel. Right on where it should be. Fern and I are mortaring.
It's just me and Ricky pushing now, which we're doing fine.
Who's timing their grenades?
I am.
Yeah, Tyro, Fern and I will offer the distraction. You need to push with Ricky and Korn.
Yep, I'm here.
Good work, guys. Yeah, that's because they're so focused on Korn and Ricky right now.
Down.
Hang on, I've got flashbangs up on their front line now. Nice. They are just set it to health.
Oh shit. Did this do not allow bolt pistols?
What's that?
I've been using one, I haven't heard any complaints.
They haven't whined about it. Don't worry
about
it.
Oh, okay then. Alright then.
They're on our flank.
I know, they're trying to flank me and you. I got that guy flashbanged. Just set it to 50, dude.
I did my 50.
It'd be a shame if I put something lethal in these. Good kill.
Oh, fuck.
Their objectives aren't working, so just kill.
Yes. Yeah. Ah, damn it. I don't think.
What did you do? What did you do to break it? Oh. Okay.
Jitropa's shooting through the fucking wall.
Watch out, there's that guy down there. You see him, Fern? Trying to flank around us. He's gonna get flashbanged.
Oh, shit, my bad, Korn.
Damn it, Ricky.
I don't see these fucking rounds flying in.
Me neither.
Megiddo's not smart enough to have their own dad system, right?
Nope. The AN's Lads was banned because it was too smart at one point. Yeah. I'm gonna see.
Okay, got him.
Did I flashbang him?
Might have, I don't know.
Oh, wow, he shot me through a building. Nice.
Are you recording, Ricky?
No.
Probably start recording. That guy's about to get flashbanged.
What's
too long to get there.
Well, that bullet went straight through our barricade.
It happens.
Where did that come from?
I hate their
grenades. Around
so
the
much.
Northeast corner.
Come on, reload. I'm pushing. Fuck it. Okay. Just read it to me, dude. I don't have time to look. Okay. It means your riot shield died and didn't die. Whatever, yeah. I'm thinking about just taking the riot shield out of the armory until it gets fixed. I think Sarah just killed me.
I did. How did I kill you?
Tropa. Never mind.
It was Banzai.
No, it was Sheltropa. I'm looking at the clip report. He just needs to go back to doing it the way that he did it with the Eternus one, because it never broke. I have no idea. Yeah, he's pissy because we didn't leave, even though we stopped doing combat. Come on, sit me on the... I don't know who actually shot us, dude. It was a while ago. I pasted the log.
It was like 80 something, I think.
Damn, I can get the guy in the building.
What? Yeah, I need to start recording. Some weird shit going on.
That's always disorienting.
That's that Preston Mint guy that's shooting through walls, like, hardcore. He should have seen to me.
Hehe, that one walked right into Plague, right in his
Look
face.
Look, Jeldropa is getting flashbanged with the mortar.
Nice.
God damn it!
I killed him with the, actual AT round on the mortar. Good work, Ricky.
You're no longer allowed here, and have 15 seconds to leave.
GG.
Oh, that was a good recording. Kill him while you can. Just like we win.
Oh, I was gonna kill him.
He just returned all of our brims.
I've been ejected.
I'm apparently still allowed to fight, so I'm gonna do that.
Alright, everybody, hold off metal. Oh, he actually banned me.
Yeah.
Looks like.
I'm no longer allowed here, I've been ejected. Wait, maybe I can like sneak around the ejection line. Damn it.
Nope, not anymore. It doesn't work that way.
I'm still fighting. I was like, fuck him.
Yeah, if they didn't want to fight, they shouldn't have shot at us after we fucking came back, you know? Like, or, you know, after we stopped fighting.
Alright.
Are you guys ready?
Aww.
Put your
off
metal thing on.
That's not all off metal.
What?
I got mine on.
Off off.
Whoops.
No, I say Ricky Gold. Like, that's not all off metal.
What'd you do?
Why did you call us from like up on the other channel? I didn't even know you guys were raiding.
Why we set the channel name to what we were doing.
Oh. Oh, that's a lone wolfer.
Alright, now I'm gonna let him know that I like this new sim. I give it a 9 out of 11.
It mainly is closed off in our direction for the first objective.
Yeah.
It's, and the other one's only open on their side, so you have to breach through pretty much if you want to win that one.
The one on the other side, you actually have to cross a bridge. No, actually, yeah. One of the objectives is next to us, so it's not too bad.
Well, yeah, the first one's next to us. 2 is in southwest. I think 3 is probably northeast. 4 is in the center. You would need a tank, honestly, in order to win this. And they don't allow them, I'm
you
pretty
do
sure.
They do have it open on the outside, I see what you mean. Like, they have the opening facing their spawn, so if you try to take the objective, they can just shoot from there. Not really. They have crates blocking it, so it's not bad.
No, it didn't. Oh. I pasted it in the wrong order because of, chat delay.
Fern, stop it.
Wait.
Fern is playing the guitar.
I'm gonna get my... Oh god, yeah.
Keep going. Keep going. Just... Please tell me you're still recording, Tyro.
Oh my god. He's not dead.
Could
rude.
Do what? No.
We're gonna need to work on your songwriting skill there, Sarah.
Just in time.
That was wonderful, Corn. Fern. Fuck off, Corn. You suck. it's on access. Oh wait, he might not have turned object entry off. Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait.
Do it!
Wait.
You need to jump on someone's head.
Yeah, I need to jump on somebody's head or something.
One of us, just one of us.
Sit on the box, Ned. Sit on the box.
Wait. Alright. I don't think there's enough free prims for a Medusa. Let's see. Wait.
35 prims.
How many prims is the Medusa? Find out. Wait, I can just drag it out of the parcel. Object entry.
That's true.
Yeah. Oh, they're trying to shoot me already.
You can't get hit. You're in the
spawn zone. Yeah. Where are they at? Please tell me you're recording
up
this.
There, at the four.
Oh!
Did it hit?
Oh, I didn't. No, it didn't.
No.
Ah, they returned it.
Ah.
Hang on. Hang on. Okay, hang on, I'll just wear it.
Oh, they're shooting us. Oh. Just wear it. Oh my god, you gotta get Preston!
What?
Oh, I missed him, what the hell?
Yeah, dude, this is a Raycasted one. What don't you guys understand about that?
Not
you don't understand
lot.
Anything.
Yeah. Oh, he turned fucking res off.
Oh.
Yep, he fucking turned object entry off. What a bitch.
An asshole.
Alright, continue to play Mexican music on your guitar.
I've been singing to it.
Alright, hold on one second.
Yep. Everybody put sombreros on.
I don't think I have any.
I have like the biggest sombrero ever, hang on.
Yeah.
It's gonna be shitty because I can't use my speakers right now. I keep recording.
I thought I had like a giant sombrero that I got off
marketplace
once.
I don't care.
Down. Blah 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 blah, chaos is winning, Megiddo really sucks bad. Chaos is winning, enchilada blah blah blah. Chaos is winning, Megiddo is really bad.
Sound resumed.
No, ejected, yeah, but not banned.
Chaos is winning, Chaos is winning, Megiddo is really bad. Chaos is winning, Megiddo is really bad. Can't hire a good guitarist these days.
Fuck you. Mexican National Anthem. This doesn't make any sense. Whoever wrote the sheet music does not know how to do this. Kill me.
Just to understand.
understand that whole, like, I don't understand.
Oh, fail. Like, they can't kick me out.
My mom, because I've been raised in my mom
they did.
Makes the most money.
TP so means to eternally yours.
Yep, mainland. Oh, well.
She got really mad yesterday when my dad called her an idiot for liking Ben Carson, some fucking guy running for president.
Yeah, teleported the wrong sim, you asshat. No, I was reading the words on the spawn in Italy land. You know, when other people outside of chaos TP in? It says there.